Okay, here's the path to Sacajawea's grave. Here's the landscape. She's buried back here with her two sons, the big tall tombstone. So here's her tombstone and her two sons.